Our first choir piece, Turn Me Around, is a traditional spiritual. You'll hear the ensemble sing in two-part harmony with a joyful swing. The next two songs will be performed by VE5, a select group of fifth grade singers. River Song features flowing melodies as noted in the title. The small group will be performed by Quinn LeBon and Amelia Krivda. A Child of Song has a lively mixed meter and evokes the sounds of a familiar jazz tune. choir piece, Earth Dance, is a canon written in the Mixolydian mode. If you listen closely, you can hear the entire ensemble finish singing the piece in the same word. The next two songs will be performed by VE6, a select group of sixth graders. Memories is an upbeat pop ballad that encourages us to remember the past, embrace the present, and look towards the future. Mercy was recorded by a Canadian singer and songwriter, Shawn Mendes. You will hear a two-part harmony in this arrangement of song.
Thank you. Before we perform our last song, we just want to make sure we say thank you to all of you for supporting our EP choir program. Thank you for all the early mornings you dropped off your students. Thank you to all of our administrators here at the building level and central administration. Thank you to our secretaries, our amazing PTO. We are just very grateful, and we want to give you a hand of applause too. We're going to have our last piece introduced by our last student host. And also, after the concert is over, we invite you to continue enjoying the art showcase that we are happy to be combined with under the direction of Ms. Baines. And thank you for your continued support of the arts in Cheltenham.
Fly Away Home. This song offers lyrics about exploring the world and life experiences, while staying connected with where you came from and knowing you could always return home. We hope you enjoyed our performance.
Thank you.
Thank you again, and continue to enjoy the art showcase. Have a wonderful evening. Students, we're gonna dismiss you to your parents in the lobby, okay? Thank you so much, everyone.